I think this is an old clutch of dragon eggs. Great-grandfather told me they can be found in the old... I'm sure this is the Castle of Madness. I think this is an old clutch of dragon eggs. Great-grandfather told me they can be found in the old underground caverns. Wait, we need to dust away the sand first. Oh no! Naga took the artifact we needed to cross to the other side! Obviously, she doesn't want us to do this.
Well, how about the hammer? Did it come in handy?
You killed the harpy?
Wow! With the hammer?
Whoa!
What's that? You're looking for the Castle of Madness? Yeah, I know where it is. Just beyond the underground lake. But Naga lives in the lake. And she won't let you go to the other side. However, you might be able to catch her in a net. If only someone could put a spell on this net to neutralize Naga completely. I'll make a net. And you think about some magic. I'll need a lot of horsehair and corkwood bark. I heard that there's such a tree in the Hanging Garden on the Floating Islands. Take this. You might need it. I found it near the hut today. I need some corkwood bark and a horse's mane.
Thank you.
corkwood bark, and a horse. Great! I understand you're planning to defeat Naga with the cursed gold. Well, the net surely should be made out of that gold, too. Please brew up some fish glue while I'm making the net. You'll cover the net in glue and roll it in the golden powder. Find a way to grind up the gold. By the way, don't forget to check the trap I set in the hold of the sunken ship at the underground lake. Maybe it caught a fish. But first, take this part from the ladder standing near the hut. I think you'll understand what to do with it. And one more thing, I'd like you to fix my millstones for my service.
This millstone could be used to grind a golden item into powder. We have to fix it first. Millstone could be used to grind a golden item into powder. We have to... This millstone could be used to grind a golden item into powder.